But first, a global television exclusive tonight. We have the only pictures of a bizarre incident that happened late today at Vancouver's International Airport. And it is raising some serious questions about the level of security at BC's largest airport. It all started when three Iranians were put on an Air Canada flight for deportation to Iran. But then the pilot ordered the group off the aircraft after two of them were causing a ruckus. And as they were being escorted back through the terminal by a security person, more trouble and a daring escape. Catherine Urquhart reports.
It's early afternoon at Vancouver International Airport, where three people are about to be deported to Iran. A dozen protesters are gathered. Suddenly, there's chaos. Turns out the three have been taken off an Air Canada jet after causing a disturbance. And while in the custody of Immigration Commissioners, one of the three, the woman in the middle named Kobra Nateghi, breaks loose and flees the airport. The entire incident is videotaped by BCIT journalism students. Airport officials try to catch the running woman, but some of the protesters block them. Police were nowhere in sight, but Richmond RCMP say they weren't told about the volatile situation until it was too late.
Certainly it's not our mandate to be escorting deportees out of the country unless for some reason we're specifically requested to do so. But in this case, we had no reason to be involved in them being deported from the country.
As protesters continue to block commissionaires, the woman jumps into a car, which speeds away, but not before smashing into another vehicle. Tonight, the International Federation of Iranian Refugees says the escape was not planned.
It wasn't a plan. We didn't, because I personally and my organization, we think we respect the law.
Three of the protesters are in police custody facing charges. Two of the deportees, both men, are also in custody. But the woman who escaped is still on the run.
Do you know where she is tonight?
No, because the only thing I was evidence is people screaming, crying.
Richmond RCMP say the escapee poses no threat to the public. Still, police have safety concerns and consider the incident troubling.
A spokesman for Vancouver International Airport wouldn't comment on the incident tonight. As for immigration officials, they too said they wouldn't comment about the escape, but would likely have something to say tomorrow.